हाय स्टूडेंट, आई एम आशीष तिवारी, एसएससी टीचर एंड द लेसन विच इज गोइंग ऑन इट इज द लाइफ लाइन ऑफ द नेशनल इकोनॉमी. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट लेसन. सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टाइप्स ऑफ रोड्स इन इंडिया. विच आर द टाइप्स ऑफ रोड वी विल डिस्कस वन बाई वन. इन द फर्स्ट वी विल नो वाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ रोड इन इंडिया. वी विल सी वन बाई वन. गोल्डन, क्वाडी, लेटरल, सुपर हाईवे. सेकेंड वन इज नेशनल हाईवे. थर्ड वन इज स्टेट हाईवे. नेक्स्ट वन इज डिस्ट्रिक्ट हाईवे. नेक्स्ट वन इज विलेज रोड. इट कैन बी कॉल आल्सो अदर रोड. And last one is the border road. So student, we will see one by one the types of road individually, and we will get to know what are the kind of these roads objectives, what are the types of the reason to build this road in India, and why these roads are very important for India's economy. Why we call them the veins or arteries in Indian economy? Why they are very helpful? So student, we will study one by one all these roads. So student, this is the first type of the roadways. It is the golden quadrilateral super highway, where we will see what is the super highway. We will see super highway means where there is more than five lanes, more than four lanes. So in this super highway there are six lanes. The NDA government has launched this mega road project in the year 1999. When the BJP with the NDA government came in the first time in the center, so this was the first mega program of the NDA government. Second one is that link Delhi, Kolkata, Chennai and Mumbai. These are the four mega cities of India that are connected by under this four mega project, which was connected by these four mega cities, and where the six lane super highways was made. So there were the two type of the corridor, you know very well. This is a golden quadrilateral super highway, and these are the north to south corridor, and this is the east to west corridor. So there are two types of the corridor, the north south corridor link Srinagar. Above it even the further distance has been also increased. So it is connected with the Kanyakumari, it is in Tamil Nadu, and this is the north south corridor. And east west corridor link Silchar, it is in Assam and connected with the Porbandar. It is Silchar and it is Porbandar. It is in Gujarat. And mega road project have the objective. Number one, the super highways have been planned to meet the requirement of the fast movement of the traffic. That is very important. And second one is to reduce the time and distance between the mega cities. That is the also very important things. And this mega road project is maintained by. Question can become in the mind of the student, who maintained this road project. So it is a project maintained by NHAI. This is the authority of India, which is maintained the mega road project program. And very important things, you have to tell what is the extension form of the NHAI. and second authority, which is also NHRDV.